this gets this layer change. Okay, watch. When we pull this out.
Spray onto the hair while you're cutting your hair dry, so it closes the cuticle. So like that. It just closes the cuticle, so it's in. See, here it is. So you can protect it while you're cutting the hair, and you can also use it to restyle hair. I'm gonna restyle Mike's hair in a bit, and you can also use it every day for conditioning. So I'm gonna show you really quick how we can do this. And music, please. Wait until the level's in the middle, and you can see the level on the other side. And we're gonna cut, okay? And so if you're doing this yourself, I recommend to cut it in an angle. Isn't that cool, girls? Look at the audience. This is too much. And about what angle is that?
watch. When we pull this out. Another technique. What do you think? Yeah.
Okay, so it instantly layered her hair, and it'll layer the backside too. It goes into a V layer shape. Now, if you don't want the V, you can just trim off the V. So.
Slide it down, and we're just gonna trim this tips. That's it. And that takes off the little V tip. So you can see. Thank you.